The 2005 Torrey Pines Falcons started the season off with a big question mark. After winning the CIF championship in 2003 and 2004, the word on the street was that the Falcons didn't have the athletes to make it back to the big show at Qualcomm Stadium. But the team rallied under the leadership of head coach Ed Burke and posted an impressive 11-2 record. Coach Burke is known nationwide as the master of the wing tee offense. And this year, as always, he brought out the best in his athletes' abilities, winning the Palomar League Championship. The wing tee relies on speed and deception, with fast pulling guards and even faster running backs to break open the sweep. And just as the defense tries to adjust, this same motion sets up the counter, which proved to be extremely effective. The wing tee is not known as a passing offense, but Coach Burke knows how to tweak the offense to accommodate his players' strengths, and the passing game was a big part of this year's success. Of course, defense wins championships, and defensive coordinator and linebacker coach Scott Ashby got the team fired up and ready to hit, culminating in the playoff game against Vista, virtually shutting down their high-powered running game. This was a season to remember, with a team statement that you'll never forget. Not today.